Today, let's delve into turning tendencies, a fascinating aspect of the physics of light. Join us to uncover what these tendencies are and why they play a crucial role in aviation. Navigating the skies involves more than just pointing an aircraft in the right direction. Pilots must contend with various turning tendencies that can influence aircraft behavior during maneuvers. Some of the main turning tendencies are adversio, engine torque, PFactor, spiraling slipstream, and gyroscopic precession. These turning tendencies arise from the complex interplay of aerodynamic forces and mechanical factors. Understanding these tendencies is crucial for pilots as it enables them to anticipate and counteract potential deviations from desired flight paths. Now let's delve into each of these turning tendencies in detail to better understand their impact on aircraft control and safety. When an aircraft initiates a turn, the increased lift on the rising wing generates more induced drag, which tends to pull the nose of the aircraft in the opposite direction of the turn. This phenomenon is known as adverse yaw. For example, when the pilot banks the aircraft to the left, the nose tends to yaw to the right. Pilots compensate for adverse yaw by coordinating their aileron and rudder inputs. They apply rudder in the direction of the turn to counteract the adverse yaw and maintain coordinated flight. Engine torque is most noticeable during the takeoff roll. As the engine powers up and the propeller starts spinning, the aircraft experiences a yawing motion, causing the torque created by the rotation of the engine and propeller in accordance with Newton's third law of motion, which states that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. In this case, as the engine and propeller rotate clockwise when viewed from the cockpit, the aircraft reacts by the fuselage rolling to the left due to the equal and opposite reaction to the propeller. The landing gear on the left side experiences added pressure and drag due to this roll. This additional drag slows down the left landing gear, causing it to lag behind the right landing gear, which experiences less drag. Consequently, the aircraft experiences asymmetrical drag, with more drag on the left side than the right side. This asymmetrical drag causes a pronounced yaw to the left. To counteract this effect and keep the aircraft aligned with the runway centerline during takeoff, pilots must apply additional right rudder input to compensate for this left turning tendency and maintain directional control of the aircraft. PFactor, or propeller factor, becomes prominent during climb out or slow flight conditions. It occurs because the descending blade of the propeller generates more thrust than the ascending blade due to its higher angle of attack. This imbalance in thrust creates a yawing movement that tends to yaw the aircraft to the left. Pilots compensate for PFactor by applying additional right rudder input to counteract the yawing motion and maintain coordinated flight. As the propeller rotates, it creates a spiraling airflow around the fuselage, which strikes the vertical stabilizer and rudder, creating a yawing movement on the aircraft. This airflow, known as the spiraling slipstream, tends to yaw the aircraft to the left in most single-engine propeller-driven aircraft. Pilots counteract the effect of spiraling slipstream by applying appropriate rudder input to maintain coordinated flight. Gyroscopic precession occurs due to the gyroscopic effect of rotating masses such as the engine or propeller. The word gyroscope comes from the Greek word gyros, meaning circle or rotation, and scope, meaning to look or to see. So a gyroscope is essentially something that spins around. When a force is applied to a rotating mass, such as a gyroscope, the resulting effect is felt 90 degrees later in the direction of rotation. In aircraft, This principle of gyroscopic precession can lead to unexpected pitching moments during maneuvers. For example, when the pilot pulls back on the control stick to pitch the nose of the aircraft up, the gyroscopic effect causes the aircraft to roll to one side rather than pitching up directly. Similarly, when the pilot pushes forward on the control stick to pitch the nose down, the gyroscopic effect may cause the aircraft to roll in the opposite direction. Pilots anticipate and compensate for gyroscopic precession by applying corrective control inputs, such as aileron or rudder adjustments, to counteract the unintended rolling motion and maintain control and stability during flight. Understanding and managing these turning tendencies are essential for pilots to maintain control and stability during flight, especially during critical phases such as takeoff, landing, and maneuvering. By recognizing these inherent characteristics of the aircraft and applying appropriate control inputs, pilots ensure safe and efficient flight operations and ensure smoother, safer flights for themselves and their passengers. Thanks for watching. I hope this video has enhanced your understanding. Why not put your newfound knowledge to the test? Tackle the questions in the description below for a fun way to assess what you have learned. If you found this journey through the skies intriguing, hit that like button. Feel free to share your thoughts or propose topics in the comments below. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Until next time, fly high and stay curious.